This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Antioch University Los Angeles AULA is a small non-profit private liberal arts school currently located in Culver City, California, United States. The school is a campus of Antioch University. Contents: 1. Background: 2. History: 3. Academics: 4. Social support: 5. References: 6. External links. Background: Antioch College was founded in Yellow Springs, Ohio. Horace Mann, Antioch College's first president's goal was to create an educational environment that was stimulating and unconventional in its approach to learning. Antioch evolved from a small liberal arts college to a multi-campus university system with 5 campuses located across the nation in Yellow Springs, Ohio, Keene, New Hampshire, Seattle, Washington, Santa Barbara, California, and Los Angeles, California. The Antioch University System and Antioch College are no longer affiliated in any way. History: Antioch University Los Angeles is one of the 5 campuses of Antioch University. The seeds of the modern Antioch University were sown in the birth of an independent, non-sectarian college founded in 1852 and then created in 1964 with the founding of the Putney School of Education in New England, the first of its present campuses. Antioch University was originally a single-campus college, Antioch College, and was the result of American educator Horace Mann's dream to establish a college comparable to Harvard, but with some notable differences. This college was to be completely non-sectarian and coeducational, and with a curriculum that would not only include the traditional treatment of the classics, but would emphasize science and the scientific method. History and modern literature: students would not compete for grades, but would be encouraged to pursue issues of interest to them, read what they considered worthwhile, and present papers on topics of their own choosing. Founded in 1852 as Antioch College in Yellow Springs, Ohio, Horace Mann became the first president in 1853. From its inception, racial and gender equality, independent study, and independent thinking were integral parts of Antioch College. 6 students were accepted for the first quarter, 4 men and 2 women who came to share the same college classrooms for the first time in the U.S. The notion of gender equality extended also to the faculty. Antioch was the first U.S. college to designate a woman as full professor, and the original faculty included 7 men and 2 women then. In 1863, the college instituted the policy that no applicant was to be rejected on the basis of race. While Antioch College never diverged from the philosophy of Horace Mann, the final form of an Antioch education traced its roots from the election of Arthur Morgan as president of the college in 1920. Morgan, like Mann, believed in the development of the individual as a whole, having seen the difficulty encountered by Ivory Tower academics missions attempting to participate in the business world. He resolved to change the cloistered educational experience by providing students with work experience in their field. He wrote the plan for the new Antioch, which was his vision for the future of the school. This was the beginning of Antioch's unique program of work and study, what Morgan termed industrial education. Morgan initiated the practice of student government. He also changed the nature of the admissions procedure. Rather than relying on entrance examinations, Morgan opted for more personal information on prospective students. In addition, senior exams were graded honors or pass, and students who failed could retake the exam. Morgan remained at Antioch until 1933, when President Roosevelt requested that he assume directorship of the Tennessee Valley Authority project, rooted in its traditions dating back to Horace Mann and its abolitionist heritage. Antioch University Los Angeles was established in 1972, with just 12 students, as Antioch University sought to provide greater access and innovative progressive education to students, with degree programs designed specifically for the mature adult learner still committed to its rich heritage. And as one of the 5 campuses of Antioch University, Antioch University Los Angeles is committed to the core values of social justice, service to community, and lifelong learning. The campus is located in Culver City, within the greater Los Angeles area, approximately where the 405 and 90 freeways cross. There are currently about 1,200 students enrolled. Academics: Antioch University is accredited by the Higher Learning Commission HLC. Social support: the Bridge Program offers a year of humanities education for college credit at no cost to students. It provides free university classes for low-income adults, including tuition, textbooks, instruction, tutoring, transportation, and meals during class for all Bridge students. The program, formerly called the CHE program Community Humanities Education, has been in existence since 1999, when it was founded by David Tripp and Sherry Foos. The Bridge program was inspired by the Clementi course at Bard College, which similarly provided free classes to economically disadvantaged students who might not otherwise be able to attend college classes. For low-income adults are taught at AULA, Boyle Heights Technology Youth Center, and First Congregational Church in Long Beach. The Low Residency Master of Arts in Urban Sustainability program is training the next generation of urban problem solvers to meet the world's dual challenges of climate change and inequality. Graduates are leading the public and private sector making positive change. AULA's early college program at Da Vinci Charter School makes college-level courses available to high school students. Their work qualifies for high school and college credit, reducing the time and cost of obtaining a college degree. The Horace Mann Upstanders Award, sponsored by the Education Department, honors work that promotes social action in children's literature. AULA's graduate-level LGBT psychology specialization, the first of its kind, founded Colors LGBTQ Youth Counseling Center and Antioch Alive. Colors provides free lesbian, gay, bisexual and transgender affirmative counseling to young adults, while Antioch Alive provides counseling and services to people living with HIV and or AIDS. The LGBT specialization was featured in an article in the NY Times on the need for a unique LGBT psychology. The Low Residency Master of Fine Arts in Creative Writing, which requires the inclusion of social justice in students' work, is repeatedly ranked in the top 10 in the nation by poets. References. Antioch Los Angeles website. https://ulcommission.org/component/directory/action=showbasic. Pomona University of California Los Angeles Private Universities Academy for Jewish Religion AFI Alliant AADA American Jewish AMDA Antioch Arts Center Azusa Pacific Biola CalArts Caltech Claremont Colleges Claremont Graduate Claremont McKenna Harvey Mudd Keck Pitzer Pomona Scripps Claremont Lincoln Claremont School of Theology Colburn Drew Fuller Hebrew Union Kings La Verne Life Pacific Loyola Marymount Marymount California Masters Mount St. Mary's National Otis Occidental Pacific Oaks PRGS Pepperdine Psi Arc SCU Southwestern USC U West West Coast Baptist Western Whittier Woodbury Community Colleges Antelope Valley Cerritos Citrus Canyons Compton East LA El Camino Glendale Long Beach LA City LA Harbor LA Mission LA Pierce LA Valley LA Southwest LA Trade Technical Mount San Antonio Pasadena Rio Hondo Santa Monica West LA For Profit Branches American Intercontinental Art Institute California College of Music DeVry FIDM-Fashion Institute of Design